Welcome to Hawkins Middle, Eleanor. Where are you from, exactly?
Bad place.
Sweden.
I have a lot of Swedish family.
She hates it there.
Cold.
Sub-zero.
My mother was an Austrian-Finnish Swede. And my father was Dutch-Italian-Icelandic, hence my unique accent.
We had to give you a backstory with a Norwegian father.
From now on, you're Giovanni Henrys.
Well, what about the Egerholms in Denmark? Is their new house a monstrosity?
Well, if you think Zurich was hectic, then Denmark was just woo!
Kippis! That's cheers in Finnish. Isn't that fun to say out of your mouth? Timo Lindman on the board is Finnish.
Sven was this Swedish architecture collective revered for their bold, innovative designs. I hated those guys.
Fancy brudgum!
Means fancy groom in Danish. According to Charles, the Danes throw the most beautiful weddings in the world and the most violent funerals.
So now, I seem like a total train wreck to all my old high school friends and a bunch of people in Finland. The auto-tune thing got kind of big over there.
Oh, it's Hendrickson. My father was Norwegian. Han var norsk.
It's time for your massage, yeah? Put your face in the hole.
Wow. A Swedish massage from a real Swedish person.
Huh. How are you? How's Helsinki?
Cold, unaccommodating, a population of walking dead.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
No, we understand you perfectly. Everyone in Sweden speaks English.
We also speak Norwegian, Dutch, German, French, Russian, and Finnish. But not Danish. That is a garbage language for garbage people.
Yeah.